Runnymede Meadows, where the Magna Carta was signed in 1215. 3 years ago, 40 eco-dwellers set up home in ancient woodlands next to Runnymede.
We are bordering Runnymede Meadow, and the longhouse, which is our communal building, is only 5 yards away from where the barons met King John.
800 years later, the Magna Carta still protects our rights as free citizens. Queen Elizabeth and 5,000 other dignitaries will be gathering here on June the 15th to commemorate the anniversary. King John also signed the Charter of the Forests, which gave freemen the right to collect firewood and building materials. Now, the village has been surrounded by a security fence to make the area safe for this celebration of our freedom.
We're concerned that we might not even be able to access our homes.
Noam Chomsky is also worried. The world-famous philosopher says that what is happening at Runnymede is symbolic of the erosion of all our freedoms and of our environment everywhere.
The environment is the global commons. The woods near Runnymede are a small part of the commons. I would regard it as a symbolic effort to awaken us to the fact that we have a problem of preserving the global commons, or else our failure to do so will destroy us.
You can live comfortably on a patch of disused woodland in a hand-built wooden home made mainly of scrap.
But actually rubbish for them is not rubbish for us.
What they see as rubbish, we see as resources.
Could it be that these eco-dwellers, living hand-to-mouth, are defending not just themselves, but the liberties and environment of all of us? We will be following them as they battle to stay in the woodland, seeing why living off-grid is an idea whose time has come. Please help us make this film with a small contribution. And thanks for watching.